Vitamin A is a fat-soluble vitamin that comes in two forms, carotenoids, which are found in plant-based foods such as carrots, sweet potatoes, and leafy greens, and retinoids, which are found in animal products such as liver, eggs, and dairy. One of the most well-known benefits of vitamin A is its importance for healthy eyes. The retina, a layer of tissue in the eye that detects light, contains a type of molecule called a retinol that is made from vitamin A. Without adequate levels, the retina can't function properly, which can lead to night blindness and other vision problems. Vitamin A is also essential for healthy skin. It helps regulate the growth and development of skin cells, which can improve the appearance of the skin and prevent dryness and flakiness. Additionally, vitamin A plays a crucial role in the immune system. It helps regulate the function of white blood cells, which are responsible for fighting off infections and diseases. Finally, vitamin A is important for fetal development during pregnancy. It helps ensure that the baby's organs, including the eyes, heart, and lungs, develop properly. While it's possible to get enough vitamin A from a balanced diet, some people may need to take supplements, particularly if they have a deficiency or certain health conditions. However, it's important to be cautious with supplements, as getting too much vitamin A can be harmful and even toxic. Some of the most common vitamin A side effects include hypervitaminosis A, where you have too much vitamin A in your body. Symptoms include nausea, dizziness, and headaches. Pregnant women who consume too much vitamin A can increase the risk of birth defects in their baby. In addition, taking high doses of vitamin A over a long period of time can cause liver damage. Also, taking too much vitamin A can interfere with the absorption and metabolism of vitamin D, which is important for strong bones. Lastly, topical application of vitamin A creams or gels can cause skin irritation and hair loss. By eating a varied diet that includes plenty of fruits, vegetables, and animal products, you can ensure that you're getting enough vitamin A to support your health. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe.